Look, we are going to make a crown for a doll. Inflate a balloon leaving a 9-inch flat tail. Twist a chain of 5 soft 7-inch bubbles. That's the first bubble. Twist the second bubble. All bubbles should be exactly the same size. Twist the third bubble. Twist the fourth bubble. Twist the fifth bubble. Twisting small size bubbles does require some practice, so take your time. Lock both ends of the chain of the first 5 bubbles in one lock twist. Now you have to twist a chain of 3 soft 1/2-inch bubbles. Twist the 6th bubble. Twist the 7th bubble. Lock both ends of the 7th bubble in one lock twist. Twist the 8th bubble. Lock the free end of the 8th bubble between the 1st and the 2nd bubbles. The rest of the balloon is the 9th bubble. Use scissors or just your fingers to cut off the 9th bubble. Hide the end between bubbles. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Congratulations, you have made a teeny size crown. There's a front view, the side view, the top view. Alright, let's put this teeny crown on head of a doll. I have prepared a doll. Hold the doll. Use both of your hands to slightly stretch the crown and for the crown on the head of the doll. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Well done. Here's a side view. Here's a front view. And finally the top view. Have fun and happy twisting.